Disclaimer, this story is not true. But one day I was on a walk to let off some steam. I was walking for half an hour and was a long way from home. I started to notice a man following me, so I started walking faster and took three sharp right turns. He still followed me. I all of a sudden hit a wall and was cornered. It was so dark I couldn't see his face. "Please don't," I screamed. He looked at me and said, "I'm your older brother."